production line.
Processing and getting. That's actually quite good. They've done a good job marketing. The broom ones have done a really good job marketing.
Yeah.
The poor cheese mob, not so good. No, that was, I'll work on that, I think.
Yeah.
Poor cheese is a rough. Yeah, I went for
one. So we should carry this with us now and drop it somewhere else. So we'll go on top of the
Slaty grey or something like that. It could actually be, looking at that, it could just be a variation in the as like a keelback, because you get some real light coloured ones, but yeah. Pretty much. I see where on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been.
So the fish that are spitting at you, the seven spotted archer fish, and they developed this technique of spitting water to knock insects out of vegetation. So they're
Alors, elle est pas mal la vie.
Et maintenant, petite baignade.
Stepping stones at home. Niveau grand espace, qu'est-ce qu'ils font?
l'avant-dernière nuit, incertaine hein, pour les orages.
Mais bon, moi je vais dormir sous l'abri où on a mangé, donc pas besoin de tente. Bon, encore une belle baignade.
Dernière nuit, on a un beau coucher de soleil à côté du campement.
D'un côté la lune, de l'autre côté le soleil. Ici on s'emmerde pas, on vient avec le 4x4 ou le camion sur la plage et puis on sort les chaises de camping et c'est parti. Et la température de l'eau c'était juste